black people are self-sensitive, Indians are self-sensitive, like Indians, like this kind of Indian Mayans, they're self-sensitive in general. Darkness.
I was amazed when I arrived. It was much bigger and brand new, and it's a fantastic facility. There's
a beautiful. We walked in the door and we couldn't believe our luck. Absolutely, it was just amazing. Yeah. We've been traveling before, and we've been staying at some terrible accommodation. And to have this very good. It makes the
I think where the students are staying before Abbey House is built. I don't know where they were staying, but. Friends of ours had come to Hillside in about 2006, and they're like, "Oh yeah, the accommodation's all right, but you know, not amazing." And Elle and I, like Jen was saying, we walked in the door and like, "You just stay here. There's a kitchen. There's bathrooms. There's showers. The beds are amazing." So it was
Abby's house is great. It's just. I mean, it's very nice, as you can see.
My name is Alex, and I'm working for Gambard and Associates. I'm the painter, finisher. Yeah, it was a great experience. It was touching. I think the building gave me a real like a recommendation for me to get more job, right? Cause they see. The building, very beautiful, you know, and from there I get most of my job.
My name is Marcus Gamboa, owner of Gamboa's and Associates. We constructed Abbey House. Abbey was an experience for us as a company. Very great for us as a company to give back to our community. I'm proud to be a part of it. And you know, while we dedicate the building, the Brinkman was here. Me as a father, I know how important it was, the building was for them. And so I think, and I felt the building was very important and nice. Perfect. Man, it's a nice experience.